Hampshire Fish and Game officials have set up a trap for a bear that attacked a man outside his home in Canaan last week. They say the bear was not provoked when it approached the man from behind and took a swipe at his back. The man did manage to scare the bear off, and he's okay. Officials believe this bear is the same one that's been spotted around town in the last few months.